Hello friends, welcome. This meditation is a healing meditation, and I'll be sending out healing energies through this meditation to whatever your needs might be. This meditation is suitable for anybody of any age. If you're under the age of 12 years old, you should ask a parent's permission to listen to and follow this meditation. So we're just going to relax, and I'm going to begin to send you healing now, and I'm going to take you on a little journey just to help you relax, and the healing energy greatly helps you to relax and let go of all your worries and your stresses or anything that's troubling you. So I'd ask you to sit or lay comfortably to listen to this meditation. And you can also find links below this meditation in the show more description where you can purchase this MP3 from my website. So just sit or lay comfortably. If you're sitting, just rest your hands on your legs. Or if you're laying down, just lay comfortably with your legs uncrossed and your hands resting by your sides or just on your hips. And begin to relax and close your eyes and don't operate any dangerous equipment or drive while listening to this meditation. And if you find yourself going to sleep, that's okay. It just helps you to relax and you still receive the healing, and you wake up when you're ready to. So we're just going to focus on our breathing to begin with, just to help us relax. Just fill your lungs as you breathe in, filling, taking in a deep breath, fill in your lungs, and feel the breath go all the way down into your stomach, fill in your stomach too, and breathe out and really let go and relax as you breathe out. And breathe in again and feel your chest rising up as you breathe in. And as you breathe out, just let your whole body go limp and relaxed. Breathe in again, filling your lungs, filling your chest rising. Breathe out and feel your chest falling as you breathe out. Begin to let all your troubles and worries, all the things that are bothering you, begin to flow away as you breathe in and out. And just keep breathing in and out deeply, feeling your chest rising and falling. And as you breathe out, relax and let your body go limp. And we see a beautiful coloured light, great deal of white light in it, but colours too, coming down onto us from above, a beautiful warm healing energy that comes from God and through this video to you. And it is like rays of sparkling energies beginning to come down onto your mind, onto your head, onto your body to begin to heal you and take away all your worries and cares, all your anxiety and stress, or if you're angry, it will help to calm you. No matter how you feel, it will begin to calm you. Just let yourself begin to go more and more relaxed and deeper, becoming less aware of the room around you, just letting your mind become quiet and peaceful. Just breathe normally now, and just relax and let go of all your problems, and let these beautiful warm colours and healing rays take away all your problems. So just let them go. and relinquish them and let them be drifting out of you and taken away to restore you and help you find a peaceful and calm state where you feel peaceful and relaxed. Now we're going to go onto a journey of we'll visualize it within our minds. And I'll take you upon this journey. And you will receive healing throughout this meditation. And you just become aware, traveling in your mind, with your eyes closed, standing on a sandy beach. And you can feel the sand through your bare feet, between your toes, on the bottom of your feet. You can feel the sand, and you can hear the ocean, and you can smell the scent of the sea. And it's evening time, the sun is low in the sky. You begin to open your eyes and you're on the most beautiful beach with lovely blue sea in front of you. And you can feel a connection to the planet, to the earth through your feet. And it brings a very calming feeling as your feet are on the sand. You could feel this connection through the sand, through your feet, to the earth. And its beautiful energies rise up into you, into your body and spirit. And they really feel peaceful and calming. And if you want to, you can walk a few paces just into the water a little. When you walk into the water, you can feel the wet sand beneath your feet. And it feels nice and relaxing as you're listening to the gentle waves coming in and looking down into the blue waters, and you can feel the warmth of the sun on your face as it's gently going down in the evening. Listen to the waves rolling in, having a very calming and peaceful effect on you, making you feel really positive and uplifted and vibrant. Now we turn away from the sea and we walk out onto the beach again, out onto the sand, in our bare feet. And we walk up off the beach, past a few trees, onto a nice bit of grass, an opening just behind the trees. It's a grassy area. And as we walk onto this grassy area, we can see there are lots of animals, beautiful animals. All the sort of animals we'd like to see. Just playing on the grass. And they're not afraid of us at all. And we have no need to fear. None of these animals would harm us. They're all very friendly. We go into the middle of the grassy area and the animals are taking notice of us. They're not frightened. We just sit down on the grass. We can see all the animals we want to see. Maybe rabbits. And the rabbits hop up to us and we can stroke them. Or any animal we want to see. There may be deers and cats and dogs and sheep all kinds of animals. We may see birds walking about on the grass. And you can reach out your hand and call to the animals that you'd like to come to you, that you feel close to or an affinity with. And you can pet these animals and stroke them. They're not afraid of you at all. We just stroke the animals. We see the birds flying in the sky and singing in the trees. We feel at one and at peace and very calm and tranquil with all these beautiful animals surrounding us. And the sun is slowly setting, and it's a beautiful warm evening, and we're enjoying ourselves with the animals, all the animals we love. And there may be a special animal that you take great notice of that comes to you, that might mean something to you. And we are happy and relaxed, feeling calm. We can breathe in the air into our lungs, just breathe out and relax. You're looking round, and as you look across to the other side of this grassy area, you can see there's a little waterfall, and behind it is a cave. And you slowly get up from where you are, and you say goodbye to the animals. And you begin to walk towards this little waterfall with an opening behind it. So you can walk round the back of the waterfall into this little cave. So just walk over to the waterfall and the cave. And you can just stand and watch the waterfall for a few seconds, gently flowing down, then a little stream going off. And the water's tranquil and helps you to feel peaceful. Now if you follow the little path round to the back of the waterfall and go into the cave, and it's fairly light inside, you walk into the cave, and as you walk a little further in, the light dims a little, and in all the walls of the cave, in the roof and in the floor and in the ceiling, you can notice glittering, shining, beautiful crystals and gemstones of many colours, reflecting in the light. And it's beautiful. And one of these gemstones, or one of these crystals, is calling to you. You feel very attracted to it. So you just look about at all the different colour crystals and all the different colour gemstones, and you'll find one that's very attractive to you, one that draws you to it, a special gem or crystal that's just for you. And you can go across to this gem when you've located it, when you've found the one that's calling you. And you can reach the ceiling, the floor, or the walls. And you take hold of this crystal and you wriggle it loose from the wall. For this is a special healing crystal. And it's just for you. And it comes out into your hand And you can keep this crystal. And whenever you feel a need of healing, you can imagine this crystal in your hand. So you could keep it within you, in your heart or in your mind, or you could put it in a pouch to carry around with you, in a pocket, or just hold it. And as you hold this crystal, you can begin to feel a vibration of energy, of really positive, uplifting energy, vibrating up through this crystal, up through your hand, up through your arm, into your body, into your mind. And it makes you feel really nice and positive and relaxed, really calm and happy. And you can keep this crystal somewhere safe, wherever you want to. And you can see at the other end of the cave there's a light shining down. So you keep walking through the cave, and as you walk towards this light, you can see there's a set of steps that go up towards the light, the daylight. Walk up these steps, just a few steps out of the top of the cave. When you come out into the most beautiful garden with the most lovely flowers and trees and grass. And there's a beautiful view. You can see for miles, and there are beautiful mountains covered in purple heather. The air is fresh and fragrant with all the beautiful smells of the flowers. And it makes you feel in harmony and balance, free of all the things you do not want. And you walk across the garden, and there's a little pond with a tiny fountain. And there's a bench by the pond. And you go over and you sit on the bench. And the sun's still going down and setting behind you on this beautiful evening. And you sit upon the bench and look into the pond, and there are lilies with frogs sitting on the lilies. And beautiful goldfish swimming about in the pond. And just watch the fish swimming, gliding through the water, happily swimming about in this little pond. And they're very peaceful and relaxing to watch. You feel great calmness coming over you. You feel really peaceful as you're watching these fish. Just relax and let yourself be healed with a beautiful feeling of calmness coming over you. And smell the sweet fragrances of the flowers. It's starting to become dusk now. The sun is almost set. And you begin to see fireflies with bright lights lighting up the sky, coming out of the trees. And they come over to you, and they're flying around you and sprinkling almost like glittery silver and gold fairy dust over you. And this is beautiful healing energies and beautiful fairy dust. And they look like fireflies, but they could be fairies. You see them flying around you above your head, just gently gliding around you. And these beautiful glittery dust settles on you, and it's a healing balm, a healing energy. And you're still holding the crystal in your hand, feeling its vibration and energy uplifting you. And take a deep breath in and relax. Now we begin to return from this journey, this meditation healing journey. And you can come back to this video or MP3 and come upon this journey anytime you want to be healed and balanced and made whole. To find this calmness and serenity and peace of mind. We close our eyes on the bench. We begin to come back from the journey, remembering the garden and the crystal gemstone cave and all the animals and the beautiful relaxing beach. We come back within our bodies on this earth. We start to become aware of our bodies again, of our surroundings, the room we're in. And we wriggle our toes and fingers, beginning to come round now, feeling peaceful, and if we've gone to sleep, we can remain asleep. We finish the healing just by balancing you and closing you down to your normal state. And now you feel invigorated and peaceful and calm and happy. And now you're conscious again of your surroundings and fully aware and awake. Thank you, friends. I hope you enjoyed this meditation. Love and light. Shep.